And it's a big day for the Indian Premier League today. While the seventh season of the tournament kicks off in the evening, the Supreme Court will continue its hearing into last season's match-fixing allegations through the day. Here's a look at what to expect.
सर्वप्रथम श्रीनिवासन को बीसीसीआई के अध्यक्ष पद से रिमूव किया गया है।
The day N. Srinivasan was forced out as the BCCI chief. The Supreme Court handed the top job to Sunil Gavaskar for the Indian Premier League, while Shivlal Yadav took control of other BCCI affairs. But that was just an interim order. On April 16th, the Apex Court will continue the hearing, which will see Justice Patnaik hear both parties before giving a final order. The highlight of the day is expected to be the BCCI's plea to the Supreme Court. The BCCI lawyers had asked for audio statements made by MS Dhoni, N. Srinivasan and IPL COO Sundar Raman to the Mudgal Committee. Moreover, the SC will hold further hearing into the Mudgal Committee report and its recommendations. The BCCI is also likely to respond to CAB counsel Harish Salve's claims about Indian skipper MS Dhoni, the charge of corrupt conduct on him and his conflict of interest.
If I am reading that report and I am making a scurrilous allegation, then that report is scurrilous. It says Dhoni was one voice with Srinivasan in saying Meyyappan has nothing to do with the team, he is a cricket enthusiast. Point number two, if that is what he told the committee, now did he tell the committee that? I don't know. But why should I disbelieve that committee? So I am entitled to rely on that committee. Now if relying on the committee is a scurrilous allegation, well, I think either somebody doesn't understand the meaning of scurrilous or somebody thinks the committee is making scurrilous allegations.
The Mudgal Committee had stated in its report that further investigation is needed and the Supreme Court could well order a probe. While the morning will see the drama continue before the Supreme Court, the focus will shift to the drama on field as IPL 7 kicks off. That's as ironic as it gets. Sports Bureau, headlines today.